Body Discipline. We have changed the name, so it's Kingdom Body Discipline. Today we're actually going to do a full body resistance band workout. We're going to do it Tabata style. So pretty much what that means is we're going to do 30 seconds of work, 10 second rest, and that rest is to catch our breath, to change which exercise we're doing and get ready for the next one. This workout is going to be good for at home. I know a lot of y'all are traveling, so this is good to do even in a hotel room. If you don't have the equipment, or if you want to come to the gym and you want to try resistance bands out, that's what you can do. I'm using the Rogue resistance band with the Clinch Fitness anchors and the handles. So we're going to go through some exercises. Like I said, it's going to be full body. We're going to knock this out. So I'm going to show you the first round. We're going to go through those 30 seconds each, and then have at it. So make sure you get ready. I'm using the Tabata app to help me with the timer. So you actually use your phone too, that's fine. Get ready. Still want to focus on the squeeze, even though we're going through 30 seconds. Focus on the squeeze, don't focus on the reps. Hold it for that half a second. About done. All right, shake all that out, and all we're going to do from this position, which targeted your upper back, all we're going to do is underhand grip, target the middle section of the back. Same thing, get the half a second squeeze back there. And rest. Get that 10 seconds of rest. All we're going to do next is bicep curl. So all we're going to do is just hold our arms up and do bicep curl. Now we're just going to turn around. We're going to do the chest press. All right, so you want to overhand grip. We're going to hit that chest press. You want to hold your chest high during this exercise. You don't want to slouch over and do it. Hold your chest high. You put your feet just like this beside each other, or you can do a split stance. Get that rest in there. Now we're going to do tricep extension. So all we're going to do, come out, you can do your feet the same way, split stance. If you watch my arms, the only thing moving is my forearms, all right? So all I'm really doing is just pressing my forearms down, which is activating my triceps. Alright, so now we're going to go to our lower body. We're going to do the stiff leg day. Now we're going to get in the floor. Neutral grip. We're going to hit the rope. We'll do a little abs in there. We get the handles off, we're going to target our core here for this one. So that was the first round. You just run through that 3 to 4 times, 30 seconds. If you can't do 30, that's fine. Bump it down to 20. Here's your full body resistance band workout.